I'm battering hard with no room to give. Living my life as if my head ain't a complete sieve. Hold your horses, bandage up his bloody knees. Poor thing's been exhausted since 83. But from the causeway, it's hard to see the full extent of the damage. You couldn't see the woods for the trees. Me, how am I supposed to cope in the age of a gentrified savage? There's no hope. Kids these days, they think they've been outdone by, but they've never even looked at an iron long like I did once. They got the whole thing wrong, just bumbling along on the bottom rung. Each other off, designable. It's a constant hit. It's not worth what you're paying for it. In my day, the gear on the street was so weak, it could eat your ambition in a matter of weeks, just trying to envision the peak, and that's bleak. And that's bleak.
Very nice.
The overload of discontent.